up here was those people down in the field was people that are there for the shelters from the village. Lost their homes. Red Cross is there. And, you know, feel kind of bad for them, but most people up this way don't have flood insurance. Flood insurance is awfully expensive, especially if you're in the floodplain.